especially when it comes to Kofi Kingston.
Kingston is so much fun to watch.